Here we go. So finally getting to do Battle League. It is a wee bit earlier than last night, but it's a 10:15. So yesterday, I can't remember what happened. What was it? I did win 1-4. I did lose 1-1 by winning 1. I can't remember. Was it 3 after that? I can't remember. I even had many sets I done. 38, 60, 76, and 1 ahead of 50%. So here we go. Hopefully I'll get a bit of luck here. I still haven't checked the Premier League. I've went to this team now. It is fast. It is defensive. It's pretty good. But I really want to fit that Stunfisk game with it. It's 98 or something. So it's checking out. Oh no. Oh, he swapped. They must be good. That is a bollocks of a Pokemon, this. So, I'll see what he... Is it Ace is good against him? I don't know. I can't remember. He's dark. Now another one I will do, but I'll not get another one unless I shield. No, I can't double shield. This is a bollocks of a Pokemon. Every time I mess up against them. Come on, just give me a shield. Or the Mon. Didn't even get him out. Dark. Seriously? So I need him to go back into the first one that he was on because I must be super effective against him. No. You tit. I need to see what the dragon does. I don't think it does much, does it? Oh, it does enough. So, I am trying to beat him here. It's the only thing I can do. I'm not sure even what either will do to him. Ooh, it's glitching. I hope it's him that's glitching. Lagging, whatever you want to call it. You absolute balderdash. I hope it is. I think... I'm working okay, so if it is, I've got a free one here, because I did mess it up. Oh, yes. Yes, this is class. I have to farm him down. Just in case he comes back on, I have to build these up. Oh, class, I'd messed that up. They're going to be raging. I'd be devastated if I had that one and that happened. Still 2 shades left. It's going to be raging. Lass. I love when the first one and I did there. Oh, they are gonna be so angry. So, so angry. Pan Dex Troy 23. So this is what the other guy swapped, wasn't it? Seriously? Have to try it. So it done all right, but I think you should do more. Let me see. Yes. I don't know if he's got two here. I don't know what he was doing there. Yeah, he was doing two. So I'm not shielding. Because I nearly got him out, so I know not to go in with the ice this time. There we are. Here we go. Ooh, it's fighting against this, isn't it? Oh my goodness, I can't remember. It's earthquake, does it? That's good. I don't know if he's good against me. He's more likely going to shield here. Bass drinker. Half the shield. He's trying to bait me, I think. But I'll get two shields of him here. Nah, come on! Is he going to double shield? Or is he thinking panicking? No, he knows the score. Ah, I thought I was going to get it there. So he's loads of moves up here. Come on! I needed the big moves to take him out. So he's got a couple of hydros more than likely. No, no good. See if that ice move was the best thing against. I'm going to be raging. Look at that. Oh my goodness, this is an absolute nightmare. So there we are, it's one each. I did win the first one by the lag. So today I was, what was I doing? I was out at the park all day and it was, we're playing a game in the park. And let me see. Oh, I'm super effective. So green should be alright, shouldn't it? Oh, no. Ah, oh, fucking released it. So I really didn't get radar done. We've done three when we were driving back home from the park. We've done a few. Oh. Is it this? I think it might have been the ace. But we're only down three, so not good. But Owen did get a Meltan box done today. And he has enough for one evolve, so should have shield. Oh, look at that, look at that. And a wasted a shield. Well, not really, because I'm getting farmed down right now there. But yeah, so I think one more box each to, well, two max. Oh, why would you shield? There's no way he's two moves upper. Why would you shield? That's done me a really good favour. There is, yeah, so Owen and I are going to evolve to max out to Mail Metals as the level 47 thing. It's the easiest thing to get the candies on because we are struggling. I'm not cheating, I'm keeping it for that other one. Shit. Right, I've totally ballsed up again. I really don't know what I'm doing. Right, I need the Moonblast. He can't swap. Don't think he does much to me here. I need to keep that for that dynamic punch. This should do a lot of damage. And then I don't know what move to use against the other one. It might be, ah, oh, shit. I can't, I'll be down too low. So I think I really do think I need to change this team again. I need this Stunfisk again. So what are we gonna happen here? Come on. Oh, you tit. I just had that green move up. Oh, I really don't know whether the green does. I think a green does do something there. Will I get another one in before him? Oh, so close. That'll definitely take me out. There's no way I'm getting a bit of health there. I'm still tapping the screen anyway, just to see. Oh. I'm just dying a slow death here. That's all this is. This is just absolute torture. X Magro, level 18. I'm losing here to put me up to someone who's above me in the ranks here. So I'm down below 50% now. Oh, so he swapped there. I always think he's an ace Pokemon, but he's not. So I think this might, I'll need to see what it does. Nothing. I know the energy ball, I'll take him out in one. So he's gonna hydro me here, isn't he? Blizzard? Sugar Plum Furries. Read me like a booker. So he's got a blizzard move. Blizzard. It's still a big move, so. Hydro. Well, Hydro and back. So it's still. Oh. Pissed off. I really don't know. I'm going to take a break after this and try and concentrate on what team I should use. Come on. This lag, it's supposed to be the same for everyone, but when you're hitting that button, it's just so frustrating. Yes. At least I got the move. I'd be raging if I had to talk me out. I'd be absolutely devastated, so. He swapped into I don't know what, but I don't know if this is right or wrong move. Obviously that didn't work. And he's not, he's going to shield this, isn't he? I should have baited him again. Nope. He's gonna come up with a flamethrower here, isn't he? Flamethrower or the rock move? Oh. Look at that. So close. Why is he keeping that shield? I need to fire him down. Yes. That's why he's getting the shield. Oh my goodness. I've won one. Done three below 50%. Nope. Possible to win two here. Heavy 99 XYZ. Alright, I need two because if I win this, it means I'm exactly 50% because I was one ahead. Gwardevoir. I can't remember Gwardevoir being up like, but come off it. He's psychic, so I have to use green then. I have to use the other one. Don't know if it'll do much, but I know psychic won't. So let us know what team I should use. Somebody help me out here. You know what I have? I have this. I have the altered Giratina. I have the Melmetal, Stunfisk, these three. I have loads. But just find the right combination. Why are they not? Oh, they've got loads of moves up on that. It's a strange one. I don't know whether he just changed there, but he can't attack. I don't know. No, finally attacking here, so. I'm not sure what was happening there. So, oh, not right. So he's ice and flying. So I need to. I have the shield here, I have two shields, like, so. One Hydro should take him out, shouldn't it? Come on! And I really need this win, I need it so badly. So I'm going to have to go and rate these teams. Come on. Yes. I love this here because it's so fast. But I really don't know who's doing good and who's doing bad. So I think he's loads of moves up on this here. But I just need one move in this. Come on. Yes. Dazzling Gleam? I thought he'd more up than that. He must have been glitching then. But this is a beast. This is just a beast, this thing. So. Yes! Look at that, look at that. Class. Now, why can't every matchup be like this? He's got a Hydro and he's got another Hydro then, so. Oh, Surf. Surf's given me a wee bit more faith, like, because I was thinking of a Hydro, he'd have a few Hydro there, but that seems just like a terrible Swampert there, like, because he should have really got another move in by before this. But it's just mine's a Shadow, so mine's getting up really, really quick. So there we are. Let us know what you think of them battles, but to me, it was just a few swaps there. Was terrible, like, but. Two. So it should be 50%. Yeah, 40, 40 is 80. There we are. Now, another two. I should be up. I think it's only three of one, so I still have 15 to win. I'm gonna go and see if I can change that team. Yeah. Let's see if I caught anything while I was here. Shiny. No. Four star. I did get a four star earlier now. Look at that. Oh. A Bunnelby. Look at that wee bad boy. So, and to max that out, 296 candies for the Great League. And up to 202. So another 94 candies. XL candies. I'd have a beast. Because that is awesome. I've been against it in the Battle League. And it's so good. The more quick attack. Earthquake. You know, it is so good. Okay. Let us know what you think. I'm away. See you next round.